esteemed dignitaries, parents, ladies and gentlemen, and wonderful children, I wish you all a very warm good evening and welcome to Samarpana at Skills Development Center. Today we are gathered here to pay tribute to this amazing dancer, choreographer, instructor, Guruji, Rinalini Sarabhai, who passed away recently. She changed the landscape of Indian classical dance through her lifetime. And this is but a small tribute on behalf of this cultural center to honor this legend. We would like to start this evening by remembering all the wonderful work that she has done and the amount that she has given to our society. I request all of you to please stand up as we pay homage. 1 minute silence. This evening, I'd like to illustrate what she was really about. Love, laughter, and dance. That's how she wanted to be remembered. And that is what we use to pay tribute to her today. First, I'd like to welcome our esteemed dignitaries. We have with us Second Secretary, Embassy of India. He's the head of the Chancery and the Chief Coordinating Officer of the Indian Cultural Center. A very active contributor towards the Indian community here in Qatar. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome Mr. Sunil Thapa. We also have with us the President of the Indian Women's Association, Ms. Jyotsya Dey. Please give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. We also have with us Ms. Jayati Matra. Please, if you can give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you so much, sir, for taking the time to be with us today on this auspicious occasion.
Good evening, everybody. Today, Skills Development Center is presenting a tribute to the legend Rinalini Sarabhai, an illustrious classical dancer who was famous not only in India, but all over the world. Rinalini Sarabhai was a dancer, choreographer, and an instructor who was the founder of various famous art academies for imparting training in dance, drama, music, and puppetry, especially in India. On behalf of Skills Development Center's Classical Dance Department, we would like to pay a tribute to this incredible guru. Today, we, the students of Skills Development Center, are presenting a tribute to Rinalini Sarabhai. This is but a small tribute to this, to honor this great legend. Thank you.
Our students will be performing before you four different dances. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can give a big hand to all the students.
Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Gabas,
your hands together as Babu sir escorts our guests on stage, please. Put your hands together, ladies.
Mrinalini Sarabhai, who passed away on 21st January 2016 in Ahmedabad at the age of 97. Friends, at this solemn occasion, let us all pray to God to bless the departed soul to rest in peace. Late Mrs. Mrinalini Sarabhai, a legendary figure in the history of classical dances in India, brought ancient South Indian dances forms to the 20th century and infused her work with social commentary. She was one of the finest women to perform Kathakali, a classical dance form based on Hindu epics, and was also among a group of compatriots who introduced wider audiences to Bharatanatyam. She was born in South India, Sanjan city of Chennai, then called Madras, on May 11, 1918. Her father was a prominent lawyer, her mother a social activist and later a member of parliament. She studied in Switzerland and later at a school run by Nobel Prize winning Indian poet Guru Rabindranath Tagore in Shantiniketan. She learned classical dance forms of various instructors. She was married to Vikram Sarabhai, a physicist regarded as the father of Indian space program in 1942, and later moved with him to Ahmedabad in the state of Gujarat. In 1949, she founded the Dharmana Academy of Performing Arts in Ahmedabad to encourage classical dance forms in India. She was awarded Padma Bhushan in 1992 and Padma Shri in 1965. And had won many other awards during her lifetime. Friends, we highly appreciate that on this occasion, solemn occasion, IL Skills Development Centre, which is a part of Cultural Society since its inception in 2002, has organized a Bharatanatyam performance by its students named Samarpanam as a tribute to late Mrinalini Sarabhai. This is a commendable effort on the part of this organization, which is engaged in teaching various forms of fine arts and other performing arts to the young children, and hope to see such performances and activities from them during the year. Ladies and gentlemen, I am very happy to be here today, and I wish you best of luck. And after I think I have seen a very good performance and this fittest tribute which these students could have given to late Mrinalini Sarabhai, that is giving a very big hand. And most of all, the teachers who have taught these students so well, we should give them a very big hand.
Thank you very much, sir, for those words of appreciation. And we really hope to have you with us on many such occasions. Thank you very much for being with us today. Ladies and gentlemen, the students of Skills Development Centre performed this year, celebrating Qatar National Day, for a programme for the Ministry of Culture. They performed dances as well as songs, and the event was such a huge hit that the Ministry of Culture has now requested Skills Development Centre to perform at their future events as well. So please do put your hands together. As mentioned by Sir just now, while the credit goes to the wonderful children who performed, we do have to appreciate all the hard work that was put in by all the teachers of Skills Development Centre. So once more, to all the teachers as well. We take this opportunity, this gathering, to congratulate and felicitate those children who performed at this occasion. First, I'd like to ask Mr. Sunil Sir, if you could please hand over the first few gifts to our students who performed on that day. We'd like to start with Nikita Sudhir. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for all of these children. They've really done a fantastic job. Aarti Sudhir. She's not here today. Sri Lakshmi Suresh, ladies and gentlemen. Varsha Manoj. You won't believe me when I say it, but just clapping hands is a form of exercise. Come on, I know you can do better than that. These children have done so much. Up next we have Shweta Unnikrishnan. Keep it going. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. The children will appreciate it. Sanjana Sanoj. Ria Manoj. Devamayi Raghunath. Lakshmi Ram Kumar. Sneha Suresh. Sneha Suresh is not here. Thank you very much, sir. Shreya Kishore. Please put your hands together. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Shreya Kishore. Gauri Krishna. Nikita Kuriakos. Meenakshi Rajesh. Khushi Rajesh Tobani. Anupama Mary Thomas. Anushree K. And Harini Balamurha. Thank you, ma'am. Jersey ma'am, if I could ask you to please hand over the next few gifts. Ladies and gentlemen, these children put in a lot of effort, but all of that hand pain, leg pain, all of that vanishes once they hear you clapping. So keep it going, ladies and gentlemen. Keep it going. And next we have Pranati Ramani. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Panchami Kashyap. Awina K. Liju. Dana Shrikant. Shruti Uday Kumar. Varshini Ramasubramanian. Thank you. Rajesh. Vaishnavi Gopakumar. Malavika Sudhir. Malavika Anil Kumar. We have one special announcement, and for this we'd like to call Diya Bashir to please come forward and take a gift on behalf of her father, who was instrumental in making this event work. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Diya Bashir. Sunetha, thank you so much. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You can please take your seats. With that, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the end of our evening. I'd now like to call on Babu sir to please present the vote of appreciation, the vote of thanks on behalf of all of us.
Good evening. It's my great pleasure to stand before you. We did our commitment to legend Mrinal Nisarabhai, and we distributed a gift and mementos we received from the Institute of Culture. My special thanks to accept our invitation and present here for our event, Mr. Sunil Tabriyat, Second Secretary and CCO for Indian Cultural Center. Sir, thanks for your presence. And Madam Jayadi Matra, this morning only I called her. She's immediately accepted. I know she was very busy with many other community events, but she accepted and reached on time. Madam, really, from on behalf of Skills Development Center, a special thanks to you. And Rosneji, you all know she was very busy with the Women's Association. Every weekend they have a program. Same way she accepted, and immediately she sent me SMS stating, I am Babu, I am very sorry, I don't think I will reach there. But finally I said, no madam, this is only half an hour program. Yes, I will be there. So madam, I am very humbly, on behalf of Skills Development Center, my special thanks to you. Thank you parents. Definitely, as our chief guest had mentioned, we will march forward. We will give more platform for our students who is learning different categories from our institution. That is our commitment. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Babu Rajan sir. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being with us today. And also to our dear parents and children, thank you so much for willingly participating in this tribute to Guruji Mrinal Nisarabhai, and for very encouragingly giving our children the opportunity to receive their prize for all the work, our hard work that they have done. On behalf of Skills Development Center, thank you, and I wish you a very good evening. Esteemed dignitaries, parents, ladies and gentlemen, and wonderful children, I wish you all a very warm good evening and welcome to Samarpanam at Skills Development Center. Today we are gathered here to pay tribute to this amazing dancer, choreographer, instructor, Guruji Mrinalini Sarabhai, who passed away recently. She changed the landscape of Indian classical dance through her lifetime. And this is but a small tribute on behalf of this cultural center to honor this legend. We would like to start this evening by remembering all the wonderful work that she has done and the amount that she has given to our society. I request all of you to please stand up as we pay homage. 1 minute silence. This evening, I'd like to illustrate what she was really about. Love, laughter, and dance. That's how she wanted to be remembered. And that is what we used to pay tribute to her today. First, I'd like to welcome our esteemed dignitaries. We have with us Second Secretary, Embassy of India. He's the head of the Chancery and the Chief Coordinating Officer of the Indian Cultural Center. A very active contributor towards the Indian community here in Qatar. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome Mr. Sunil Thapa. We also have with us the President of the Indian Women's Association, Ms. Jyotsna Dey. Please give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. We also have with us Ms. Jayati Matra. Please, if you can give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you so much, sir, for taking the time to be with us today on this auspicious occasion.
Good evening, everybody. Today, Skills Development Center is presenting a tribute to the legend Mrinalini Sarabhai, an illustrious classical dancer who was famous not only in India but all over the world. Mrinalini Sarabhai was a dancer, choreographer, and an instructor who was the founder of various famous art academies for imparting training in dance, drama, music, and puppetry, especially in India. On behalf of Skills Development Center's Classical Dance Department, we would like to pay a tribute to this incredible guru. Today, we, the students of Skills Development Center, are presenting a tribute to Mrinalini Sarabhai. This is but a small tribute to this, to honor this great legend. Thank you.
Our students will be performing before you four different dances. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can give a big hand to all the students.
Lay a lambda, the soul of the sardine. Oh,
Krishna.